Welcome to Sunday's blog.
Let's talk about your cars. I've got to ask you, you don't suppose they're there by any chance?
I wish I could find you. I don't know which one I used at the time.
Ah, okay. Partly because, you know, we laugh and joke about it, but there are still a body of people who associate you with the Great Train Road. Why do you think that is?
No idea.
Before we wrap up, I've just got couple of little names that I'd perhaps like maybe for you to tell us in your own words what they mean. Ferrari.
Special.
McLaren.
Try and best thing that happened for Formula One for a long time. Good ambassador. Super. Certainly the best driver in this in the last 10 years.
Oh dear. Ernie Eccleston.
The interesting thing about that, though, is when Stockard gets up and she's saying, Elvis, Elvis, let me be, keep that pelvis far from me, and I put her next to Elvis Presley's face, and there's a picture of him, that was shot on the day that Elvis died.
Banshee, played by Diddy Kong.
The moment she opened her mouth, we knew she was the one, because she had that squeaky kind of crazy voice and just embodied that crazy character, and I don't remember even seeing anyone else for Frenchie.
Be making me think.
Find your feeble bones alive. What are you fooling?
We all got to be showgirls. And you know, as a person who loves musicals and loved the old musicals, the Busby Berkeley musicals, it was a chance. It was fun to jump out of character somewhere.
Songs flamboyant final flourish send this already outrageous routine even further over the top.
Brush teeth time. Glasses. Thank you. Now I need to switch the light off and head upstairs. I don't have to fix it, don't I? This didn't. Bed all sorted for getting into. Time to get on and dress for bed. Shit, I'm gonna go downstairs. Again, this week. Got them. Right, I'll see you in Monday's blog. I'll see you later.